What's up? Good to see all of you again. Welcome to another math video. Today's lesson, what are we going to do? How to multiply two-digit numbers. If the right column digits add up to 10, for example, here we have a 6 and a 4, and they add up to 10. And second, if the left-hand column digits are the same, notice here that the 3 and the 3 are the same. Now, how are we going to multiply these numbers together? Three easy steps. First step, multiply digits in the right column. 6 and 4 multiply to equal 24. Next, add 1 to a left column digit. 3 plus 1 equals 4. Next, multiply the new left column digit with the other left column digit. 4 times 3 equals 12. And we're done. Another example. 28 times 22. How are we going to multiply these numbers together? First, multiply digits in the right column. 8 times 2 equals 16. Next, add 1 to a left column digit. 2 plus 1 equals 3. Next, multiply the new left column digit with the other left column digit. 3 times 2 equals 6. And we're done. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now, watch more math videos.